And when come and a particle, or you can call it a preposition, combined together, we will have some phrasal verbs. Today, I will introduce to you some phrasal verbs with come. Let me share with you two of my stories. The first one, I was planning to arrange a surprise holiday for my friend's birthday, but I'm not sure it's going to come up. And the second story, I had to organize a school fair again this year, and I'm not quite sure how it came about. So after you hear my two stories, can you guess, come up, and come about? What do they mean? Let's find out together. You know, I'm not sure it's going to come up. Come up here means to happen successfully or as planned. So I'm not sure whether my holiday will happen successfully or not. And the second one, I'm not quite sure how that came about. Come about means to happen, especially something which is not planned. So you see the difference? Come up, we have happened and successfully, but come about only means happen. Have you fully understand the meanings of come about and come up? I have some more examples for you. First one, I don't know how it came about that we stopped loving each other. We don't talk anymore. Okay, come about here means I don't know how it happened, right? Similarly, can you tell me how the accident come about? Or can you tell me how the accident happened? And finally, they had wanted it to be a surprise, but the plan didn't come off. Or I can say, but the plan didn't happen successfully. So now you know two more phrases about come. Come off and come about. I hope that later you can apply it in your speaking or writing. Or you can apply it in your test, maybe to a test. So, hope you'll be successful.